The first people to ever request a doll from SBW was none other than the House of Black. Jasmine the Toymaker is incredibly nervous, and she is hoping that it will turn out what they expected. Malachi Black, thanks for blessing her pendant and hopefully helping her launch her doll business.